Laguna Tools sets the new standard of excellence with the Revo 1836 lathe. Built on a solid foundation of a revolutionary all-steel bed with cast iron legs. Electronic variable speed control is easily accessible on the modern ergonomic control panel. The headstock features easy access to the polygroove drive belt and two-step pulleys. A tricolor scale indicates position for the three-row in-head indexing system. Belt adjustment is quick and easy using the padded adjustment handle. Electronic speed control uses a state-of-the-art variable frequency drive. Onboard storage for the spur drive and live center is conveniently located on the tailstock. Precision details are incorporated throughout the lathe, as seen in the brass clamping wedge for the tailstock quill. The tailstock quill is laser etched and provides a generous 4.5 inches of travel, which is best in class. A premium live center with cone and cup tips is standard equipment. The headstock spindle is heat treated with a precision machined flange and large sealed bearings housed in the projected nose cone. One of the most captivating qualities of the Revo 1836 is the precision machined steel bed, which allows the cast iron headstock, tailstock, and banjo to travel incredibly smooth. Two optional bed extensions are available. The 12-inch swing-away extension moves the cast iron tailstock safely out of the way. The 20-inch extension can be mounted at 4 different locations, including the machined pad on the front of the bed for unparalleled access around your workpiece. It can also be used as a bed extension for long spindles or mounted low on the leg for outboard turning. The outboard turning kit includes an ergonomic cast iron tailstock base and tool rest extension. The sliding headstock glides effortlessly on the steel bed, and when positioned at the end, provides 32 inches of outboard turning capacity. Designed by wood turners, the Laguna Revo 1836 lathe is the new standard for turning excellence.